Hi ho, Karolexia here with part 15 of my Let's Play of Nioh. On the last episode, we delved into this silver mine that is completely drenched in this foul-smelling, poisonous mist. We collected a couple of kadama, and we made some reasonable progress. Now, for the start of this episode, we're going to level up some, I think. I think we'll level up with a bit of skill. That'll give us +4 to Kusarugami and to our katana, +3 to our longbow, and +4 to our musket rifle, +20 to health, +14 to Kai Pulse, 2 Samurai Points, and 2 to our Ninjutsu Power. Very good. Now, I'll check out our offerings real quick. See what we can offer up to the... Kadama, but I don't really have anything that I want to part with. So... we'll leave it at that. I'm just intrigued by the amount of kadama we've got on this shrine. However, it doesn't seem to be showing all the kadamas we've got. Oh well. So, the main question I got at the moment is, is the wheel monk back? Yes, it is. I'm not going to screw around with him this time. I'm going to deal with him swiftly and mercilessly. I'm dropping on down. It appears that there's some Amrita over here. Oh. Yokai water pots. Double way. That swiftly dealt with him. Kick down this ladder. And getting our Kusarugami ready, we'll drop in on... oh, I hate it when it doesn't activate. But smash his head off. There we go. Purified the Yokai realm and dealt swiftly with the Yoki. Now let's hopefully do the same with this dweller. I'm not timing my Kai Pulse right. There we go. Some rifle ammo. So I was looking around here before. There's a kadama up in those rafters there, and some treasure. But we'll swing around this side. We've got Samurai Gaiden here, who was cut down by a dweller. He uses a sword. Come here. Oh. That's not cool. Pull him over one more time and try and finish him off. Oh, no. He's going to finish us off at that rate. Oh, there we go. You gave me a run for your money there. Run for the money. But we came out on top. And that looks like a bottomless pit. I don't want to go spelunking into it. Thank you very much. Yes, what do we have this way? I got a yokai. Let's sheave that real quick. Power up. Let him do his thing. Oh. Let's smash his horn. And finish him off. No mercy. No mercy, no surrender. No retreat. Moving on, we've got another bloody grave here. Hashtag, ready to die. Whom was poisoned to death. And we've got another Kadama. What was our count at? I think that's number 7. I'm not sure. So what is this all, Amrita? Okay, hashtag, ready to... Oh, he's a bloody spearman. Yeah, I'm game. Shinobi apparel. Teko. Oh, I'll leave that for now, actually. Power up my weapon. I'll come around the corner here and deal swiftly with this dweller. And I'll lock onto this Yoki here and we'll run in and... Oh, no! We won't run in. We'll just sort of die there. That's unfortunate. Okay, come on, power up. It's very finicky. It sometimes wants to power up, but sometimes just draws out the weapon itself. Either way, I'm... Oh! No, thank you. Ouch. You got me in a bad position there. And I was almost ass-chunked by this dweller around the corner. No, we were. Shoot. And just when I thought everything was coming up Millhouse, it took a turn for the worse. Let's come up here and ravage this dweller. We'll come back this way. There's that yokai that killed us before. Let's get the drop on him. Oh! Fucking dweller! Okay, we got rid of the yokai, now we'll get rid of skin and bones here. There we go. That was a little too close for comfort. That's sad. So another bottomless pit. Spirit stone and another summoner's candle. Over here. Anti-paralytic needles. Never have too many. Oh, shoot. I just remembered there's that wheel monk that I've still got to... Oh, what am I doing? There's that wheel monk that I've still got to take care of. Okay. What's that done? Well, I know where I'm going, but I'd rather have these dwellers and yoki dealt with. Let's take his horn. Oh, dodge, damn it. Down comes his axe. Oh. There we go. Could have been a lot more cleaner, but I won't argue with the result. Now, is the wheel monk still down in this portion of the mine, or did it magic back up there? Or perhaps it fell down into a pit. Nope, it magicked up there. So the next question I have is, it's still injured, or... Yes, it is. Very nice. Jump there, back down. Okay. So that's all that. Now that was a dead end. There was a ladder back this way, though, which I am going to assume is the correct path for us to go. Now, we got that dweller over there. Oh, he survived. There we go. Oh, shoot! He came out of nowhere. That was an unpleasant surprise. Just sort of dooby dooby doop. Oh, so there's our Kadama. So that must be number 7 then. Unless there's 9 in this place. In which case, there's probably one or two more. I don't know. Oh, that sounds charming. So this goes around to that yokai realm, and over there there's a treasure chest as well. Okay, I see what's going on here. Can we get this to collapse, or do we have to do another sort of hop jump across? Oh, no, I see. Oh, I see, and I still stuffed it up. But it matters not. Let's climb back up this ladder. Now, I'm not sure if we can come in from this side. Or, okay. I'll leave that again. I'm going to try again for this one. I believe we're going to drop onto this and then down. Yeah. There we go. It's a nice big chest. Another custom Kusarigama. Ambush unit armor. A whole set. Wow. Now, I'm wondering if this whole set has... Verse Poison. It certainly seems that way. So no doubt the boss has some potent poison that we need to protect against. That seems to be the running gimmick of this level. Horrible poisons. Now, I'm thinking probably... Nope. Certainly not that way. Get to that treasure chest. The other way I'm thinking to get to it is around this way. Running in from this side. There we go. Moment talisman, a sacred brush, and a young Omniomage's locks. Very cool. Okay, moving on. Let's head back up this ladder here. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, the Kadama was that way, wasn't it? And the wheel monk. That's the way we're going, and this is the way to open a shortcut. Which sounds like a pretty good investment. See, fire amulet, shinobi box, and some antidotes. Let's power up real quick. Wait for the kai to go up a little, and we've got a yokai. Well, he didn't seem to flinch all that much, that one. Excusey. Let's take a look at this stuff. I think I'll... Yeah, let's pop that on. What do we got here? We've got the ambush armor. It's lighter than that. But they have the same thing. I'll stick with that. Ambush. And everything else I got, I'll sort of stick with. It's medium apparel mostly, it seems. Actually, no, it's not medium apparel. I'll go with the medium apparel for extra toughness. We won't suffer any penalties to our speed as we already had an agility rating of B anyways. So close to getting that door open. That is unsat. Okay, there goes Mr. Wheel Monk. Now, I'm not going to stuff around too much with these yokai and dwellers down there. I'm going to head straight for the goal, which is this ladder. Oh! That wheel monk came from behind there, that crafty bugger. Let's corner him. Oh, no, he's cornered me. Oh, you fucking cunt. Well, there goes all of that precious amrita because of some stupid, poorly designed piece of shit demon wheel. Oh, well. Shit happens, and it happened to me. That is the bottom line there, son. I'll get lost. Yeah, whatever. Fuck it. Just head for that ladder. Talk about souring the mood. You. Are gonna die regardless. I have a vendetta against you, my friend. No, we're not friends. You're just an asshole. As for you, go away. Now we got this bloody bastard. I hereby vanquish you. A little too late, but 'tis done. Okay, moving on. Now down this way, towards what appears to be another poison section of the mine. And from the looks of things, we're going to make a dash to that ladder over there. No? Oh, it's a crab. It's a centipede. Oh, this is interesting. Ouch! Oh, it's got separate sections, it would seem. So we could possibly cut this bastard in half. Oh, I can't see. I got his hairy head in the way. Move that. That works. Oh, there's not multiple, is there? Oh! Okay. Oh! Nice recovery. Go. Oh. It seems I've granted him with increased mobility. Now, the ultimate question I have is, did I get rid of that poison gas? Yes, I did. Okay, so he's got increased mobility, but I'm no longer getting poison. That's good. Let's switch weapons to the Raikiri. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that looks like a come fuck me light. I don't think lightning the Raikiri works too well against it, however. Where's it running off? Wait, what the? Did it get bigger? I think it got bigger. Oh yeah. We've come back to this game of ring around the rosy, I cut your tail off. Or so it would seem. There he is. Oh! We're stunned. And we're poisoned. Oh. Oh no. That's not cool. Let's see. Let's coat our weapon in fire and see how that goes. Oh shit, wrong item menu. Nope, we're stunned. And, ow, that hurt a lot more than I was hoping. Eat that! Die and be buried! There we go. Very nice. Let's poke around here. There's a few little Amrita spots that we can take a gun to enter. Let's look at that first. Two antidotes there. And this side, there's nothing. Any other little Amrita drops? Or is that everything in this boss room? Nope, there we are. Harukudama. Is that another one over there? Or is that just... Nah, it's a candle. Anything behind this pillar, though? No. It doesn't look like there's anything more across there either. And it seems to be a platform we just cannot fall from. For whatever reason. Anything else? No. Said, come into equipment here. Let's finish this level. Alright. Oh, no, I cancelled out by mistake. This will end the mission. Yes, let's proceed. Straight to the world map, it seems. Thank you for taking care of that business in Iwami. Now, we should be able to resume our mining. I would appreciate it if you didn't tell anyone what you saw down there. Keep it to yourself, and I can assure you that the Mura clan will be glad to honor Master Hanzo's request for as long as it remains advantageous to us to do so. If you wish further assistance from the Mura clan, I suggest you go see Kobayakawa Hidaki. There. It's a mouthful. However, yes, we're missing one Kadama in that level. We found 8 of 9. And I can't help that but think that we missed a bit of story or something, I don't know. So we've got another submission there. And one that takes place in here, it seems. Heading into here real quick. We've got some Fort and Ritter. Guardian Spirits, Yokai Illustrations. What does it say on the Raven Tengu? Oh, troublesome foe, my foot. A frickin' nightmare. Okay. Well, I think we will do the submission in the mines here. The Magatama of Fire. So we're greeted by Tome, and she says, I want to make stronger weapons, but for that I need stronger fire. The Omyo mage, you know, told me that there's some kind of fire yokai in the silver mines of Iwami. Could I ask you to go there and take the source of their flames for me? Okay, well, let's do that. No doubt, knowing my luck, they're a bunch of burning monks and burning wheels. Burning pain in the ass. But we'll dispense with them. We just need a quick drink of water here as I'm going hoarse. Okie dokie. Let's get on with this. So we're at the second shrine, it seems. I'm gonna power up my Kusarigama because I think I already hear wheel monks running around. Unless I am utterly mistaken. No, it's the sound of the poison stones that I am hearing. Okay, it's slightly annoying that I gotta deal with these bloody poison stones again. But let's just get it done. And there was like one more down this way somewhere. Whoa. Okay, so we got the licky tongues. But at least I think we've gotten rid of the poison. So we'll deal with one problem at a time. Starting with that Yoki there. Gather what little tidbits we got on here, and now we'll get this guy's attention. Oh! Okay, this guy must be the source of fire. It would seem that he's got the elemental fire. There's also a sumo. Oh! Ouch! Let's just pick him off from a range and be done with him. Now either we're hunting them down or we are hunting a wheel monk down. Either way, we're still not quite done with this place. Okay. Get that out of the way. That done. I thought he was gonna follow through with an overhead strike, but he didn't. Pop an elixir and continue moving. Oh, got some boots that I didn't pick up from before. Climbing the ladder. Got another Yoki over here. What has this fellow got? A signpost talisman. A few little tidbits. Now I think whatever we're looking for is here. So we've got a stone there, stone there, okay. I think I've spotted most of them. Oh, fuck off, dude! I hate spears! Let's get out of there. Go away! So whatever we've come for is in that mist. And in that mist over there, okay. Or is that just standard yokai mist? Nope. Oh. Oh no, 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 that's not good. Just dodge back. Dodge back, run in. No, that's just a standard yokai mist. So screw it. Whatever's in this mist, we want to take on. Now this... Oh, it's one of you guys. Okay. Whoa! What the... Yeah, sumo moves. I wasn't expecting the... Rubbish, but out it came, and not very pleasant, was it? No, not again. Far out. I don't know what I was expecting. Oh yeah, I'm expecting it to play differently now. Bugger off. Bollocks. You fucking cunt! Ah! Stupid fucking skeletons and stupid fucking wheel monks. Of course. Why not? Bugger it. Fuck them. I'm going up the ladder. Up we go. I don't know, I've just done multiple parts. I'm a little weary of it. Playing and recording and recording and playing and talking. Oh, you bloody asshole. Question is that water element? Oh! What the hell, man? Frickin' die and be buried. There we go. And that finishes the submission. After a little bit of hassle, I lost damn Ritter. finally got it done. So no doubt we'll be greeted by Tome again. Thank you, Anjin. I'm sure the Magatama will heat up the furnace if I put it in. Indeed, I can feel its heat from over here. I'll prepare everything at the smithy, so bring it along next time you visit. I'm sure I can be even more help to you then. Well, it's probably worth looking at, if that's the case. So let's go to Forge, hand it over, Kagatsushi? I don't know. Magatama. The Magatama has improved the blacksmith's forging capabilities. Handed over a smithing text as well. So, what can you do now with anything? What, has it unlocked some new types of weapons? Or do you have better luck when it comes to making a decent item? I don't know. We'll head on to the shrine real quick, and I don't think I got enough to level up. Nope. I lost all my stuff. I will offer that. I'll offer the Kusarigami. Hero's armor, guard armor. I will offer up the guard armor. Thank you. I'll offer that up. The question is, how close am I to the title of one-of-a-kind item dedicator? Have I got there yet? Two items short of that. Only 23 times praying at a shrine. Getting there on the elixirs. Rare item seeker, finder, almost got the collector for that. Okay. Making some progress with the reputations. However, I think we will call it here. This has been Karalexia, and this was part 15 of my Let's Play for Nioh. Join me next time for part 16, and we will take on another submission, the Three Angry Gods, and hopefully get around to this mission, The Ocean Roars Again. However, we'll take one quick tiny peek at the Kyushu region to see if there's anything new there. No, there doesn't seem to be anything new here, which is good. So the plan is solid. We shall do Three Angry Gods and The Ocean Roars Again. Thank you, and Tura.